So we're all being moved back at this point away from the army club. Now, it's not clear at this point who is still inside. Now, we know that Sutep, one of the protest leaders, the anti-government protest leader, has left. We know that some of the military commanders have left. We haven't seen some of the other politicians leaving at this point. We have been asking, is this a coup? We've been asking the spokespeople, is this a coup? The one spokeswoman said, I don't know, you're seeing what I'm seeing. It's a very confused situation at this point.